Hello everyone! Welcome to today's tutorial, where I'll guide you through creating a visual, appealing video animation. Okay, let's dive right in. Alright folks, let's spice up our video with some cool effects. First things first, let's add a video clip to our timeline. Now, here's a neat trick to save time. We're gonna add the same clip three more times using the good old shortcut keys, Control plus V. Next, we're gonna get a bit creative. We need to crop each of those three clips individually to get the exact look we want. Let's kick things off by clicking on track 4. To do this, we'll use Camtasia's crop tool. Remember, you can customize tracks 2 and 3 the same way. After you've got that sorted, select tracks 2 to 4 and head over to the Visual Effects tab. This is where the magic happens. We're going to add a border to all three tracks. Now, dive into the border settings. You can choose any color you like for the border and set the thickness to 5. This border will make your video stand out from the rest. But wait, there's more. We're not stopping here. Let's also add a drop shadow to all three tracks. Tweak the shadow angle, offset, try around 40, and opacity, around 42. This drop shadow adds a nice depth that looks super slick. Almost there, folks. The final touch is adding a behavior. In this case, we're going to apply a drifting behavior to all three clips. Change the settings to your liking. Set during to none and out to fade out. Feel free to experiment with these settings to give your animation some character. Now, let's give our animation a little extra flair. Shift those three tracks up by 1 to really amp up our video style. Let's add a blur effect above the main video clip. It'll give it an interesting twist. And don't forget to add the color tint visual effect to the picture. It looks fantastic, don't you think? Time to hit that play button and watch the animation come to life. Looking good, isn't it? We're almost there. Now let's tidy things up by grouping all the tracks together. Just select them all and group them. And here's a pro tip. If you want to use this animation in the future, save it to your library. You can always change the picture and tweak the settings to suit your needs. And there you have it, a beautiful animation that's sure to impress your audience. Great job. Thank you for joining this Camtasia tutorial. I trust you found it enjoyable and insightful. Feel free to leave any comments, and until next time, take care.